one way to handle the killers and the spoilers. And that's with a U.S. Marshal and the smell of Gunsmoke. Gunsmoke. Gunsmoke.